A long, long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, there was me. That's me. And I was just a kid living in this little town called Wasaga Beach. And Wasaga Beach had not one, but two arcades down at the main end. And that is where I was introduced to games such as Galaxian, and Dig Dug, and Pac-Man, and Galaga, and all of these fun games that I love. And this is about the actual size scale. That's me. That's the arcade game. And I would put hundreds of dollars into these arcade games playing them for hours and hours and hours. All my money that I made, like when I worked at a grocery store, would go into these stupid games. What a waste. And then things started changing. We started to get game systems at home. There was stuff like the Atari 2600, stuff like the Commodore 64. Then there was also other little things. I mean, along came the Nintendo. Who didn't love the Nintendo? And then along came the console wars. The PlayStations, the Xboxes, the Dreamcast, everything, all those other systems. But now, all of this is tied up into one system.
The Coolbaby, with 620 classic games built in. How can you go wrong?
And now, I have made videos about this before, and I will probably keep making videos about this just because it is so much fun to play with. And I do have a couple of them, but today we're going to be looking at this one. And this one is the HDMI version. Now, I think I've covered this one before, but this one we're going to dive into to see the 620 games that are tied into it. And our little character here, Mike, he's going to be playing this. And we're going to see what these 620 games are just like. Okay, let's go.
And a quick note before we begin, some audio may cut out, and I do have to apologize for that. Sorry.
Okay, so the first choice we have here is we have Chinese or English. I'm going to select English. I'm going to select English. And here you'll see we have Mario, Contra, Hot Blood, Turtle, Adventure, and 545-01. So if I select Mario, I'm pressing the select button and the start button. Those do nothing. I'll press the A, and that's going to take us into Mario, and you'll see they have 25 games in here. Super Mario Brothers, Mario 10, Mario 14. I have no idea what any of these is. Mario is missing. Mario's Time Machine, Dr. Mario, Mario Bros, Kamikaze, Angry Mariano, Mario in Space, Balloon Mario, Bomber Mario, Circus Mario. You know what? I don't see any Mario race game. Now, how can we go back? All right, Contra. There's 11-1, and here you'll see Contra 24-1. 24 more games. Well, we won't get into that. Contra 4, Super Contra, Probotector I, Final Mission. All right, let's not worry about any of those. Hot Blood. I have never heard of Hot Blood before. You may know more about it than I do. Basketball. Okay, it looks like it's all sports. Don't really care. Turtle, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, that's 4 games in 1. Adventure games, I don't know what any of these are. Adventure Island, Adventure Island 2, 3, and 4. And then 545-1. Here we go.
Now, I'm going to scroll through these really quick. We might touch on a few of them and maybe a quick little history on them. But we'll see if we're going to play them or not. So, once again, this is the Coolbaby HDMI 601. And you can pick these up on... I've seen them on eBay. I've seen them on Facebook Marketplace. I've seen them on Amazon. All over the place. And like I said, it's like HDMI output. It's almost like a little bit of a Raspberry Pi. We should crack one open, but we'll save that for another day. So, let's get started. Now, you can probably read these just as fast as I can, but you'll see RoboCop, Chip and Dale, Kings of Something, Street Fighter, Tiny Toons, Bugs Bunny, Ninja Gaiden, that was a fun game, Angry Birds, I think that's good, that's hard to say, Aliens, Bad Dudes, I remember Bad Dudes, Batman, Bird Fighter, Aliens, where are we here, Captain American, not Captain America, Captain American, Captain American what? Captain Planet. Who remembers Captain Planet? I do. That was one of my favorite games. Cliffhanger was a horrible movie. Felix the Cat, not to be confused with Felix the Cat cartoon. Gauntlet. Gauntlet was a fantastic game. I always liked Gauntlet.
Side Pocket, MC Kids, that sounds like a DJ game. Mickey Safari and something. Mission Impossible was a classic. Monsters in My Pocket sounds very adultish. Pocket Monster, Project Doom, Quest of Something, Rampage, Rockin' Ball, Rockin' Cats, Rollerblade, Rolling Thunder. Rolling Thunder was also a fantastic game. Snow Brothers, Spider-Man, and Star Wars. I know that's not the same Star Wars I was playing earlier. In fact, that Star Wars actually sucks. The Punisher, Ren and Stimpy. Who doesn't love Ren and Stimpy? Totally Rad, Top Gun, Basketball, Wayne's World. Wayne's World. Where's Waldo? How can Where's Waldo be a video game? Zombie Nation, Vegan Land, Circle Racing, Colliding, Fantasy Zone, FIFA. Are these in alphabetical order? Because it does not seem to be in alphabetical order to me. Vindicators, 80 Days, 1942, one of my all-time favorite games. I can't get enough of it. Aim Cruise. See, now we're in the A's. There's no Alice Cooper. Alice Cooper, the video game. That's crazy. There's no rhyme or reason. Does that say backstroke or breaststroke? All right, what else we got here? Blink, Blob, Candy something, Challenger like the space shuttle, Chess, Crystal Blast, Danger Bridge, Crazy Coons in Cloud. Is that even a game? Where do they get these names from? Deformable, Dejectile, Difference, Dig Dug 2. Well, Dig Dug was a fun game. I'm surprised they can actually use that name. Elevator Action, 219. We got to come back to Elevator Action. You can never get enough of that game. It was one of my favorites growing up. Family Jockey, Faded Pirate. What are these? Ghost Castle. Ghost Castle. I think that's supposed to be like Ghost and Goblins. Hello Kitty, Ice Hockey, Ice Ocean, Kung Fu, Cute Fish, Little Witch, The New Quest, Mock Rider. I think that's like Knight Rider. Mouse Snare, Miss Pac-Man. Well, that's worth coming back to. Nutcracky. Oh my god, Nutcracky. Pac-Land, Pac-Man 3. Paperboy was horrible. I absolutely hated it. Pizza Boy is probably like Paperboy. Police Dog, Polk, Pro Wrestling, Sea Maid. Seawolf was fun. I do remember Seawolf. Space Base. What if that's a space jumping game? Squee, Squoon, Stack Up, Star Luster, Submarine, Super Chinese, Tiny Toon, Through Man, The Penguin Seal, Toad in the Hole, Trump Tank. Oh, that's got to be crappy. Volleyball, Warzone, Wild Worm, Wonder Ball, Aquarium, Arabian, Archery, Aimless, Antarctic Adventure. Well, the Hurdles, Arena, Ass Art. Not Assault, it's Ass Art, number 378. We should come back to that. Balloon Fight, that might be a take on one of those 80s games where you threw balloons at monkeys, or monkeys at balloons, I forget. Circus Charlie, that might be the same thing. Cannonade, is that a bicycle? Cannondale? Close Quarters, Coast Guard, Corridor, Crisis, Cub Adventure, City Connection. Some of these names are crazy. Dig Dug. Let's go back to Dig Dug. 413. Dora Brothers. Is that like Dora the Explorer? Field Combat, Firebase, First Defender. I love Defender. Galaga. Now we're talking. Galaga Plus. Galaxian. Galaxy Patrol. Galagant. Gate. Hexapod. Ice Climber. Hypersports. Hypersports is a favorite. Joust. You can never go wrong with Joust. Load Runner. Love those games back in the 80s. IQ Champion. Javelin. Jewelry. Joust. Didn't we not just come with Joust? Load Runner, Mad Xmas, Mars, Mappy. Mappy was a fun game. Not great, but a fun. Millipede, I'm assuming that's a bit like Centipede, perhaps. Night Arrow, Move Box, and Muscle. Once again, we're getting into the adult themes. Ninja Kun, Nuts Milk, more adult film, or more adult themes. Poo Yan. And then Popeye and Popeye J. What's wrong with the original Popeye? Is that related to the chicken or the Sailor Man? Raid on Bungling Bay, one of my favorite games in the 80s on the Commodore VIC-20. Might have been the C64. I think it was the VIC-20. I played a lot of that growing up, I'll tell you. Shot Put, Silent Hunter, imagine the submarines. Sky Invader, is that like Space Invaders? Stub Game, Surface Fire, Starfighter, Star Force, Stargate, Tank, A1990, Teletubbies, Tennis, The Farmer. That sounds exciting. UFO Race, Urban Champion, Warp Man, Wizzy. Okay, and I think that is that. IR Kung Fu. Is that like AR? You know, advanced reality or artificial reality? Hard to say. Let's come back to it and see.
Let's try elevator action. I press and hold arrow button. Let's see how fast we can. It wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't right in the middle. Okay, finally. Finally, can you even hear it? Audio input capture. Volume turned up to about half. Okay, elevator action. One player. Player one ready. Okay, so you shoot, you're basically a spy. You have to go down into these doors, you have to find an open door, you have to pull out a package, and you have to go all the way down to the bottom of the building. All the time you're being chased by these spies. Somebody jump someone. Jump. Shot two. You get points when you shoot these spies. You're gonna reach the point. Takes so long for this to activate. Okay, so there's my. Go to the door I want. So now I pull my package out, and I don't think he can shoot me because that guy's behind the door. He's gonna go down. Yeah, I can shoot. Okay, I'm gonna take the escalator, I'd say. Here. Down the other escalator. And I gotta get to the other red door to get there or deliver this. I gotta do it without missing my all the way across. Back up. And I, you know, fun game, but apparently the controls are a few milliseconds behind. Okay, I don't want to go up the elevator. Up the escalator. Oh my god. So slow. You can see floors 15 and 16. 15 and 14, sorry. 15 and 14. Darkness. Come on. If I go up the escalator, I can also shoot out the lights and put the room in darkness. That guy's shooting to. He's waiting for me to come out so he can shoot me. Come on, shoot, shoot, shoot. Get up. Yeah, the controls are way slow. Sometimes you can get a person on top of the elevator or below the elevator too, and what that will do is squish them. Squish them. Go down. Standing up, crouching down, and going to the hitter. Get that. I can get bonus points, else you can't leave if you don't get them. Okay. Trying to get out of the door. Get a shot. Player one, game over. Okay, well, I think we're going to call it a day there. You saw some of the games. If there's any of those games there that really caught your eye, let me know. We'll dive back into them.
Okay, well, that was fun. I think we can all agree that Mike here liked all the games that he played. Well, maybe not. They're pretty crappy. And to be honest, if you're going to get a system like that, you should really just get a RetroPie. Because a RetroPie has all that plus more. And that's what we'll kind of focus on next. But for now, I'd like to thank you for watching. I hope you had as good a time as I did. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Hit that subscribe button with the bell, and we shall talk again. Thanks for watching.